all for the gram. Bitches love the gram.
Oh, wait, shit.
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, we're about to make vinyl label stickers for our lip gloss tubes. As you can see, I've already done one, so just keep on watching to see how it's done, okay? So basically, you just want to start off by opening it, and you want to get your grip mat. Mine's is the light grip, and you just want to slide it under the little ridges. Next, you want to make sure the Cricut app is downloaded on your phone. I was just waiting around for it to download on my iPhone 6. But you want to make sure the app is installed on your phone or your laptop. So while I was waiting around, I just went ahead and showed that you need some transfer tape. And you also need some vinyl of any choice. Mine was just black. I just like black for these tubes. And you also need a, what is this, a weeder? I forgot. Yeah, you need a weeder. And I was just showing that it came with a little marker, okay? Once the app is done downloading, open it up and select the Cricut machine that you have. I have the Air 2. And once you select that, go ahead and you can open up a picture if you have one already, or you can create one with the text. That's what I'm about to do. So right here, I'm just selecting a font, and on my iPhone XR I already have one saved, but this is my 6 and I didn't even have the app, so I have to create a whole new one. So that's what you see me doing right here. So once you're done with your font or your picture, go ahead and size it up to the size that you want. It may look like it's small right there, but it's actually not. So you want to go back and play with it and make it as small as you want or as big as you want. Just play around with it. So right here, I'm just showing you that it did get smaller because I did play around with it, but I am going back to make it a tad bit smaller just for my satisfaction. So right here, you see I'm about to go ahead and connect it to my Cricut machine. I had to go all the way through my Bluetooth and connect it because this phone was not connected. So make sure your Bluetooth is connected. So right here, I'm about to cut my vinyl. Just cut a little piece off. It doesn't need much, but I will be reusing each piece that I cut. So that's why I made this one pretty large. But you can cut as much as you want or as little as you need. It doesn't really matter. So right here, I'm taking my grip mat and I'm just sliding it under the little ridges, and I'm about to place my vinyl right on top of that. You do want to make sure your vinyl is lined up with the measurements on the grip mat, okay? Okay, so now you want to make sure it is the size that you want. Right here I did do a little adjustments, but after this I am gonna go ahead and finalize everything and cut. So right here, I'm not sure what I was doing, but at this part, you want to make sure, if you can see the button that I was about to press, make sure it's flashing to go ahead and adjust the grip mat into the Cricut machine. Once that's done, the little C will start flashing. That's how you know it's ready to be cut. So you press that and it'll start cutting. So I got a notification that the cut was complete. So at this point, you want to unrelease it, peel up the vinyl off of the grip mat, and it's time to cut this label out. Now this part is the final part, and then I'll just let you guys watch. But you want to make sure you get all of the excess pieces that you do not need. You want to take those out slowly. Be very careful. Don't rip your letters, okay? Because I had a hard time. But if you guys got this far, thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and share with a friend who is starting a lip gloss business. Okay, baby? Okay. Bye. Okay, I'm back. I thought I was done, but this part is very critical, and you just want to take your time with this. Slowly peel it up. You can use your weeder to hold down the letters, but after this part, you're going to cut your transfer tape, cut a piece over it. You know what? Y'all see. Y'all sing, boo. Y'all sing. I'm gonna go get some more.